around tonight, and hope that you enjoy this whole segment by our school.
Shorter fingers, you know. Yeah, it's so much easier, huh? Yeah. By the way, for those of you who might or might not know, I happen to be a violin teacher with blah blah. So I always have this thing about playing string instrument, and not many people believing that, you know, this
this size. Okay, if you look at your palm, right, you know, you can tell your palm whether it's conic shape, square shape, or okay, I'm a part-time palmist also, so I have to say this. So yeah, so you can tell like the ratio of your hand, the fingers with your palm. So you can tell that mine is like quite short lah. So not very intelligent yeah. Compared to like maybe Kang Yang's hand, you know, it's like very long. We call it the philosopher's hand. Yeah. Okay, so we don't have like, you know, multimedia here lah, so you can see Kang Yang's hand, you know, stuff like that. Yeah, okay, but you all know where to find us on www.youtube.com. Yeah. So, and yeah, as you can see, oh wow, and you sing very fluently lah. This is Jason Perez, right?
Yeah, Jason Perez.
So were you intended to host like a segment of like what? Like English songs all the way stuff?
Actually no. I think there's quite a good mix of English and Chinese songs.
Well actually I'm looking at your list here, it's quite a lot of Chinese songs. Oh. So yeah, for those of you 讲华语的, right? So I think we get the experts lah. Because as you can see, I've been hosting English for such a long time. So who are we expecting to come up next, man?